Fire officials say think twice before plugging one into a power strip or extension cord. A fire department in Greenfield, Indiana shared these images. You can see the power strip is burned, charred, and melted in places. Fire officials say heaters need to be plugged directly into the wall outlet. They say power strips and extension cords cannot handle the high current flow, and that causes them to overheat and start a fire.